I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell now, check facility. Reach the cell command post.
Seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Approaching Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald 3 is inbound.
Looks like the streets are sealed up pretty tight. See if you can get through one of the buildings.
God damn it! Affirmative. We've got visual.
It's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Security sweep.
Target's gone.
Copy. Keep looking. Search the area.
Lost visual.
Copy. Assume search pattern.
Lost him.
Copy. Flush him out. Sweep the area.
Lost visual.
Affirmative. Conduct security sweep.
Keep the pressure on!
Attention for all citizens.
This clear,
is a maximum
no targets.
Security area. Unauthorized entry will be met with lethal force. Report immediately to an authorized...
Clear! What the hell was that?
Clearance.
All Wall Street sections, we have an explosion at the church! Sector Delta, send backup now!
Backup is on route.
Secondary explosion at the church. Requesting immediate assistance.
Roger that. Deploying reinforcements. Hold tight.
All right. It's working, but They're gonna be heading your way.
This is a maximum security area.
Return to position.
Unauthorized entry will be met with lethal force. Report immediately to an authorized cell operative for security clearance.
There's nothing out there. Area's clear.
Take him down!
Tunnel access enabled. Cleared to proceed.
Okay, now's your chance. Get through the access tunnel. I'll meet you on the other side.
What's this? Area's clear. Area's clear. Roger. Sweep the area. Lost him. Roger. Sweep the area.
Engaged.
Ah, shit! You okay? Rush the target! Move!
All right. Make your way through. I'll see you on the other side.
Head to the Wall Street facility. Cloak engaged.
Alcatraz, Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Profit. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle. Scan the suit's deep layers and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the Nanosuit Deep Stone Cradle. Find a way into the cell facility.
Back out!
Nuts.
Attention. You are in breach of a maximum security area. Unarmed.
Get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. We're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
Get the system powered up. I wanna do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
Now, man!
I'm on it.
Fourth, fifth, got a flail chest segment right there, extensive pulmonary blood.
bruising. More ballistic trauma to the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds. Actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate, there's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space, preparing for deep scan.
Alcatraz? That your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny's
it's
a bitch, huh?
Systems!
It'll be on
now.
You now,
I'm
sir.
Trying to!
That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Nice. Got men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Get him up.
Tara Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Him in there. He's Hargreaves' problem now.
Ah! What the fuck?
functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
The Lingxian insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back Sattles. If you can't... Just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. The nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreave, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
And here, it seems, the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the SEP have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. Yes. You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
This is Radio Free Manhattan. Wanna know what the man's up to now? Well, not content with flooding our city with armed thugs paid out of your tax dollars, we are now getting reports of bleeding-edge, experimental, military hardware loose on the streets, and very likely out of control. Eyewitnesses from the Midtown area managed to beat the media blackout and the cuts in cell phone coverage, and bring us these terrifying warnings.
It was like a walking machine, man. Like out of those old Star Wars movies, or War of the Worlds or something. Three legs, and it made this screaming sound. I just ran.
Just killing everything. Just blasting people. I just hid and prayed. I prayed to Jesus to save me, and hallelujah, he did. But all those poor people.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down today had to have docked somewhere off ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Thank you.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead, despite my protests, and I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Assault the Hive Core. Locate